Right, in this video, we are going to show you how we make our mushroom fried rice. There we are. Vegetable oil and mixture of chopped onion and green pepper and a red pepper. Pinch of salt. Touch of mixed curry powder. Button mushroom. Bit of pure ghee. Second time cooking some coriander here, finely chopped coriander, and finally the pilau rice is going in. Here we are, our final product of our mushroom fried rice. Thank you for watching, and please kindly subscribe to my channel www.indianrestaurantcooking.com. That was my website, and my YouTube channel. Please kindly click like buttons and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Once again, thank you so much for watching.